Welcome back. In this video, we'll discuss how to add the Google tag through gtag.js to your website. You have two options, adding the tag through gtag.js or Google Tag Manager. It's important to note that you should never add the Google tag using both tools. If you initially use gtag.js and later decide to switch to Google Tag Manager, you can find instructions in the video description and Help Center article. To find your Google tag, it will depend on which product you want to set up first. We'll cover the steps for both Google Ads and Google Analytics. Once you have your tag ID, you can reuse it and add other products in the UI as destinations. For Google Analytics, sign in to your Google Analytics account. Navigate to Admin at the bottom left of the screen. In the Property column, click Data Streams. Select the data stream you want to use. If you don't have a data stream yet, create one. Under Google Tag, click Configure Tag Settings. Next to your Google Tag, click Installation Instructions. For Google Ads, sign in to your Google Ads account. Go to Tools and then Data Manager. Under Google Tag, click Configure Tag Settings. Next to your Google Tag, click Installation Instructions. You have two options for installing the Google tag, through a website builder or CMS or manually. If you use a content management system, there are instructions provided for some of the most popular platforms. We cover the specifics of major platforms in other videos. If you want to install the tag manually, copy the code provided in the installation instructions, paste the code into the head tag of your website's HTML. Once your changes are saved and deployed to your website, enter your website's URL and click Test to ensure the tag is set up correctly. Use Tag Assistant and Tag Diagnostics to find and resolve any issues. Once your Google tag is set up, you can add destinations to send data to multiple Google measurement products. Destinations are other Google measurement products that you want to send data from the tag to with the same tag ID. Click the left side of the Google tag diagram, click Destination, click Choose a Destination, select a property or account that you have admin access to, and click Save. These accounts or properties will now send data into the same connected data stream. In this video, we covered how to find your Google tag for Google Ads and Google Analytics, how to manually install the tag on your website, and how to add destinations to your tag. In the next video, we'll delve deeper into setting up Google Tag Manager if you choose to use it instead of gtag.js. Happy measuring!